Oh, Lordy, my poor feet are sure killing me this morning. Good morning, Master Steve.
Morning, Queenie.
Hey, woman, where'd you get that brooch you're wearing?
You mean this scrumptious piece of jewelry?
Yeah, where'd you get it?
Where did I get it? It was given to me.
Who gave it you?
Ask me no questions and I'll tell you no lies. That man asking me where I get my jewelry from.
Andy! Drat that man! He's never around when you want him.
You're looking for Captain Andy?
Yes, Wendy. Have you seen him?
No.
Well, if you ain't seen him, why did you ask if I was looking for him? You weather-beaten buzzard! I'm gonna tell my friends for you!
Captain Andy's boat is sure, through the dark, that's a number.
come near my showboat again, or I'll pitch you in the river. Do you hear that, Windy? Throw him off the boat.
Nice goings on.
Oh, it wasn't Judy's fault, Pappy.
And you? You picked it.
Well, the one thing I'm thankful for is that Magnolia wasn't here.
So am I. And I'll be thankful for something else, Miss Laverne. I'll have to ask you to stop seeing Magnolia. I don't want my daughter mixed up with you or anybody like you.
Mrs. Hawkes, please don't say that. Why, Nora's like a little sister to me. Outside of Steve, I don't have nobody like I love Nora. Mrs. Hawkes, I have to stop seeing Nora. I can't stand it because of philosophy. I just can't.
Hey, now you've done it. Now you've done it. The best leading lady on the river.
Oh, Captain Natty, if Judy goes, will you give me a chance at the leads? I'd love to get a crack at a serious part. I'd be a sensation in drama.
No, you're a comedian.
Now watch this. Just stand there.
Beneath his mirthful mask burns a soul that has plumbed the depths.
That's the way I could play Gwendolyn in the heart of an Ethiopian.
There ain't a funnier girl on the river.
Oh, Captain Andy, don't stamp your foot down on real acting ability.
Go on my husband's arm. And you? You think more of your showboat troop than you do of your own daughter's upbringing. I may not know much, but if you insist on keeping all our roustabouts on board, then I'll have to protect Magnolia. Thank God her mother had a good Christian bringing up in Massachusetts. Where I come from, no decent body had touched this showboat riffraff with a 10-foot pole, let alone have the daughter mixed up with them. I'll have more to say to you later.
Oh, you will you? Well, perhaps I'll have something to say to you too. Well, I've got gold, I'd rather have Julie friends than by known as any other girl I know. Yes, you heard, Julie. Oh, tell her.
Andy!
Are you going to tell her all that now?
No. I'll tell her tonight. Late. I don't want any more trouble before the show. One big happy family. Bam!
Yes. 5 years is too long. Besides, I don't think I like the idea of being your nephew. Yes, but let's suppose that we've fallen in love. Out of sight.
Like him on the river.
Joe, he was such a gentleman. Have you seen?
colored folks work on the Mississippi. Colored folks work while the white folks play. Colored girls born from the daughter's sunset. Getting no the rest till the dawn's day. Don't look down, and don't look down in an old man's grave, near white man's crown. Bend your knees and bow your head and pull that rope until you're dead. Let me go away from the Mississippi. Let me go away from the white man's cross. Show me that stream on the River Jordan. That's the old stream that I longs to
I'm gonna love a man. She don't